tomorrow you go to the district attorney and you explain to him that my nephew's gun was yours.
The price is 50.
Oh, you think you can negotiate with me? I say the word, my nephew's go to a certain motel, pay a visit to your daughter-in-law and your little granddaughter. What do you think happens then? Consider your position carefully. You're willing to die for this.
Maybe I need the 50,000 more than you do.
Se los dije. Tiene unos huevotes. How you manage to live so long with a mouth like that? Hmm? 50,000. And the gun is yours.